What's up, everyone? This is Dozer Murphy with Jet Fuel Radio. You know, there's something I want to let all you Wastelanders know. From the upper stage. All you loyal listeners, all the people who tuned in. I mean, I know you don't have a lot of options, but it still means something. You know, I just wanted to say thanks.
His next song is called Rewind by Saturday Drive.
Words cannot describe regret. Let's put all of this to bed. Why do I want to rewind to the moment it happened? I've got to let this go.
Hey, Piper.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Because you're a vault dweller? I know you're not wearing a blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and the fish-out-of-water look... dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
Here's your headline. Local woman says no.
Gonna be like that, huh?
Piper.
You ready for that interview now, Blue?
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Behold, I am immortal.
You know, I guess you kind of are, aren't you? Oh my god. The woman out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
You're all living in rusty shacks, killing each other, and... God, the smell.
Okay. That's gonna be a fun one to quote. Now, the big question. Why come to Diamond City? You're looking for someone, aren't you? Who is it?
You heard wrong. I'm not looking for anyone.
Don't... lie to me, Blue. This is your story. Don't you want people to-
Ugh. Reporters. You heard wrong. I'm not looking for anyone.
Don't lie to me, Blue. This-
I lost family, okay? I'm trying to get one of them back.
What's their name, Blue? Who are they?
My baby, Sean, was kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
The parent after the missing child.
Uh-huh.
Tell me. Do you suspect the Institute's involved?
Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even a baby is safe from them. And people wonder why I can't just look the other way. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
And recently it's been, well, pretty...
Find who's responsible and make them pay. Simple as that.
I'll take anger over apathy any day. Good quote. Thanks, Blue. That's everything. It's gonna take some time. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where this story goes next.
This is Phone Tag with the song Only.
Get out of my way.
Everyone needs a haircut. Step up.
When you are all alone.
Swatters, right here. Let's go. Bash is in the Commonwealth.
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications.
Scopes,
clip size, barrels.
You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? A swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium. And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball. One team would...
Enough with the baseball. Look, dumbass, that's not how baseball was played.
Right, little Miss Smarty Pants? If you're such an expert, how do you think it was played?
The teams would also beat the spectators to death. That's how the term spectator sport got started.
I like my version better. Now, can I interest you in these genuine...
Got any work?
Well, if you want to help the sport, I got a lead on a stash of pre-war collector's items. Coach, quitting is for... See where I'm going with this?
100 caps seems light. I need more.
I like your moxie. We'll make it 125 caps apiece.
Please, you own a whole store. You can do better.
Look at that fire in your eyes. All right, 150 caps for each piece. You better be worth it.
You're holding out on me, Mo. Come on, show me you're serious.
Oh, if only Ice Julie could see that steely gaze of yours. She might have finally met a match. You in,